So you see that building over there? That's in that video game, GTA 5. In the video game, it's an apartment, but I don't know what it is in real life. Hey, let's go over there. So I got 10 seconds. Just made it. It's called Nelson Davis LLP, Clear Lake Capital Group. Yeah, so it's pretty crazy that this is like right here in real life, it actually exists. And yeah, it's such a trip just being here in real life. I'm gonna have to do like a selfie or something. Taking myself a selfie right here in front of this building. That one place that's on the that's in the video game GTA 5. But yeah, this is it right here. The real GTA 5 location, it's right here. And if you go inside, no, I don't think you can go in there. But that's how it looks like in there. Oh yeah. And across the street, let me try to get a better view of this building right here. Let me see, hold on. Yeah, so that over there, that's in the video game, it's called Bahama Mamas, I think. I don't know. I don't know what it is in real life though.
Yeah, our profiles were a match on the internet.
Hey, let's take a walk over here. Nah, I don't think there's nothing here. All right. Got Nordstrom over there. Look at that, they got a little Tesla car.
Thank you.